Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving. So I decided to go ahead and do a get ready with me. I'm not going anywhere, but you know, we're gonna be eating. You know, it's the day of giving and being thankful for things, you know. And I just felt like doing something with myself today. So before we get into this video, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to comment. So let's get into it. And this is Savannah with brushed teeth. Moisturized lips now, and clean skin that I'm gonna smack a ton of makeup on. So, hair. So now what we're gonna do is do my hair, but my battery's dying, so give me a second. Okay, we're back. So for the most part, I feel like I just want to leave my hair back like this because, hold on. For the most part, I feel like I want to leave it back like this because I just got this hair done not too long ago and I'm not trying to pull my little hairs out. But we'll see. I might change the hairstyle. I don't know. Right now, we're just going to do my edges and I'm just taking True Edge Control and a toothbrush. Again, I wish I could do my little baby hairs different. But I can't. I'm over here looking in the mirror. Wait, I think. Living in a house, you can expect this to happen a lot. Pretty much this is good. This is gonna get out fixed a little bit later. Let's get into the makeup. So what I wanna do is just do. I seen someone do it this way. I'm stupid. I don't know why I'm stupid because this is gonna be totes ashy. So, but you know, I seen somebody do it this way. They put their like little highlight underneath and then they put the foundation on top. Oh, this is gonna make me so ashy. I didn't put no prime on. What am I doing? Very simple on the brows. I just do the same every time. This is just a get ready with me. I'm not even gonna be over here talking. You guys will see what I'm doing. keeps like shutting off. So I don't even know what all you guys got at this point. We will see. But I decided to go bold on my lips and just do a simple face. Like I didn't do much, but yeah, I didn't really get on my lips. Kinda, not really, but kinda. So yeah, I decided to change my hair also and put it up because, again, me doing a bold lip with my hair down just was not getting it. So yeah, this is pretty much it for the get ready with me. My mom is yelling. I hope you guys have a good Thanksgiving, and I hope you guys enjoy your day with your family, with your loved ones. Today, I hope it's filled with joy. That's all I can pretty much say. I think I want to add another thing that I'm thankful for in this video. I'm thankful that I'm still here on this earth. Thankful to be around my family. And yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. And I will catch you in the next one. As always, peace out.